Hey, morning, folks. Papa Jane again. We're out here in this woods again. Kind of messing around, taking a walk. We were kind of sleepy this morning. We stayed up kind of late last night watching a special. We have a death row prison not too far from me. They had an escapee run off last night. So we watched that for a while. You know, as you can tell, there's a lot of woods around here. And, yeah, we watched it, and, you know, they showed pictures of the guy. And kind of weird-looking dude, man. These big old eyes, I mean, big old glasses on his eyes. And they said he had, meningitis or yellow jaundice or something like that. He said he takes medicine for it. He's been gone a couple of days, so he hadn't had his medicine. But, anyhow, they said he's not going to be hard to spot. But anyhow, it's kind of interesting to watch, you know, because it's in my area, you know. But, we just out for a walk. Try to make this video. It's nice, cool out here this morning. Been hearing some strange noises for a while out here in these woods at night. I think it's, people say it's Bigfoot. You know, I don't know. I'm not a non-believer in Bigfoot. Never seen one. But they say on these shows, you know, I've been watching about Bigfoot and stuff. If you get you a little stick or a log or something, and you bang it on the tree, better. I'll use this one. Hope it don't break. Ready? Let's make some noise and see if we can get a Bigfoot to come in. I said do it 3 times. If there is a Bigfoot, he should come in. You see a Bigfoot? You do. Where's he at? Bang on the tree. Supposed to do that 3 times. Some kind of letting the other Bigfoot in the area know that you're there. Or he's there. And then they're supposed to do it back. Or they'd be yelling or something. Yeah, I didn't hear one. They say it's mating season for Bigfoot. I'm not going to reach down there and pick that thing up very much. But, we're just out here messing around. He's out here playing with sticks again. My camera's not quite right. I have to get down like that, I guess. But, yeah, how y'all doing okay this morning? We, like I say, we got a little breakfast in us this morning, about daylight. Decided to come down here and take us a stroll. He's eating sticks. I don't know, well, you can't see it. Yeah, I just want to make this little quick video about Bigfoot. Now, hope I don't get attacked by one on the way home. But, y'all have a good day, and I'll catch y'all on the next one. I'm out of here. Bye.